came back from school.
How was school today?
School was fine.
But the summer vacations have started. Why do they give summer vacations? It's not even that hot.
So you want to go to school every day?
I love going to school. All my friends are there. I love to play with them.
Well, now you can always go to the park to play.
Yay! I can also go fishing. It will be fun. Papa, today we learned about the coronavirus. It was written that a virus has to change the perspective of the world. Really?
Why? Don't you believe it?
But how can a harmful virus do something good?
Do you want to know about it?
Yes, yes.
Then listen. I will read an article to you. 30 years ago, the earth was not in the condition as you see it now. Technology was advancing at an exponential rate. You could see people all around you, and yet you could not see no communication. There were more automobiles on the roads, with everyone running in the rat race to earn more money. Parks and forests were replaced with skyscrapers and factories. Tons of harmful gases were released into the air every day, leading to global warming. This resulted in higher temperature, melting ice caps, and depleting ozone layers. People who discharge toxic chemicals and solid waste into the water bodies until the supply of water started declining. They could waste food and dump tons of garbage on the soil, so much so that the life cycles of the creatures of the earth was getting disrupted. The animals were dying in the huge numbers, and birds are not able to adapt. Human beings took the gift of the nature, the planet Earth, for granted and exploited its resources as much as they could.